In this video, we will learn to find the solutions to the equation 3 times sine of x plus 1 is equal to sine of x. Given to us, 3 times sine of x plus 1 is equal to sine of x. If we take 1 to right hand side and sine of x from right hand side to left hand side, of the above equation, we get 2 times sine of x is equal to minus 1. Taking factor 2 from left hand side to right hand side of the above equation gives us sine of x is equal to minus half. As sine function is a periodic function with period of 2 times pi, so let us first find the solutions to the equation sine of x is equal to minus half in period of 0 to 2 times pi. We know value of pi upon 6 is half. We also know the famous trigonometry identity sine of pi plus a is equal to minus sine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that sine of pi plus pi upon 6 is equal to minus sine of pi upon 6. As pi plus pi upon 6 is equal to 7 times pi upon 6, and plugging the value of sine of pi upon 6 gives us sine of 7 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus half. We know the value of sine of x repeats after the interval of 2 times pi, so sine of 2 times pi minus a is equal to sine of minus a. We also know the famous trigonometry identity sine of minus a is equal to minus sine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. If we apply the identity as we did before, we get sine of 11 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus half. So, the solutions to the equation sine of x is equal to minus half in interval between 0 and 2 times pi are 7 times pi upon 6 and 11 times pi upon 6. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the values of sine of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi. So, the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 6 and 2 times n times pi plus 2 times pi minus pi upon 6, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solutions are 2 times n plus 1 times pi plus pi upon 6 and 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 6. As we know, 2 times whole expression of n plus 1 is an even integer and 2 times n plus 1 is an odd integer for any n. So, union of these two sets is set of integers. Also, minus 1 raised to the power of n is minus 1 if n is an odd number and plus 1 if n is an even number. So, general solution to the equation 3 times sine of x plus 1 is equal to sine of x is n times pi minus 1 raised to the power of n times pi upon 6, where n is any integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos.
share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.